rainbow gloves.
Was he in the process of taking them off when we took this video game picture of him? Oh, wait. These want to go on the arm. I need it to go somewhere else. Well, this is...
Yep.
Oh, this is... Wait, hold on. These pants come with a wallet chain. What are we doing?
This is a waste of points.
Can't have two wallet chains. Or actually, yeah, now that I said that, he does need two wallet chains.
It's fine. It's good. It's saucy. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. It's cutting into the flesh like a Hellraiser, but hey, I got my bus pass in there. These are just for funzos, I think.
Yeah, some... What the... Is that a little snowman?
So we would need that, yes.
Yeah, we'll take one.
We'll take
one. Why are there holiday themes? What the fuck is this?
Well, this is... This snowman... Why would this be here? Like, it's like he has a little familiar.
Oh, the default?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just a little conscience for you, and it's a snowman.
The problem with that snowman is he's far too small.
And where can you place the snowman? Frozen 3 is out in theaters, and the parents are not happy. Do you want to birth a snowman? Birth him from right from the vampire's chest.
We can even sort of...
Oh, there we go. He's going like fucking Quado. Quad snow. Why didn't you guys let us do this?
Oh, shit.
They're charging no points for that.
Wait, that's no points. You're right.
Like, that one is labeled as a head pumpkin. Can you put the pumpkin on the snowman?
Oh, interesting.
Is that possible to put the pumpkin on the snowman's head?
Can I put another snowman coming out of the first snowman? Can I give the snowman a fascinator? Now this is my life's mission.
Can you use your remaining points to, as much as possible, dress the snowman like you are dressed?
All right, hold on. Give me this is really gonna take me a bit. Hold on.
There we go. Oh my god. Oh my fucking.
Don't you talk to me or my son ever again. We gotta give him a little wallet chain, Justin.
If you get the proportions.
The proportions will be perfect, Justin, or we will not continue.
Holy fucking shit.
Dude.
This is the greatest. This is the fucking best. It's the best.
Oh my god, Justin.
Now, okay, I don't want to get greedy.
But what else can we put on our son? I am breathless right now, Justin. I want this. I've never wanted anything so bad, I guess.
Can you imagine there was a time where we always thought Code Vein would be a disappointment?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bring it down. Size it.
Everybody calm down.
Everyone needs to be a little bit quiet. I think if we can... Oh god. I need to affect the yaw of it. How do we feel?
It's fucking Griffin. It's I've never loved before. I thought I loved my children.
Yeah, it's weird. It's like a new thing. Yeah.
At this point, and we almost never edit on Monster Factory.
Right.
Almost never do we return to our first powerful instincts.
You think Wrist Hat is played?
No, I don't. I love Wrist Hat. What I was about to say is, at this point, I feel like the lipstick
needs to go wild now. Oh, you mean the kisses on the face?
Yeah, I feel like the kisses on the face aren't the story anymore. And that was going to be the story for a bit.
Yeah.
But I'm starting to feel like, okay, he's got a clown mom and a jaguar dad.
That was a stretch.
Yes, excellent. Yeah. Cool. But if he has a snowman coming out from his chest and he's dressed like himself,
yeah.
I almost feel like that's going to be definitely what people are talking about with Douglas.
Then how do we top this off? We'll workshop the kisses here in a second.
I would almost say kill the Wrist Hat, give yourself matching monocles.
Oh, yeah.
Now, will it let you put glasses not on your face?
Please.
Dad.
Please, Dad. Covain's like, don't worry about this, boys. You've got content to generate.
is a, that's art.
That's Justin, I'm in love. Like,
I can't believe this. If you want to leave the kisses, we can. Kisses were very good when we found them, but I feel like
we're on, Justin, we've grown so much since the kisses. I'm kind of rethinking the aesthetic where I kind of want him to look extremely threatening and scary.
Okay.
Except okay. For, you know what I mean? Like, we've got this part of the creation, Justin, we got it. Like, for instance, eyebrows. Let's make them, like, really spooky. Like, he's going to attack you and hurt you.
Okay, good. Yeah, that's good. Oh, yeah. There's got to be a more threatening color, too.
Ash.
Like rust.
Black.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get you and bite and start biting and never stop.
Perfect.
What are you working over there? You got some goobers? What are you working over there? You got some goobers? What do you got? What you got some?
I just straightened out my desk. I wouldn't eat goobers.
You got some raisinettes?
Factory.
What's up?
No, Griffin, you know what I got. It's David's sunflower seeds. I'm wild about these little salty boys. And I'm so appreciative of them sponsoring Monster Factory's David Sunflower Seed Presents the Game Zone. We can make the eye makeup more like blood.
Oh, yeah. And eyeliner thickness, lipstick color. I mean, maybe he just finished a blood snack.
And he loves the blood.
He loves having blood. Ooh, juice. I got it. Can we?
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah,
bud. Yeah, bud. Yeah, bud. Yeah, bud. A little drippy.
Oh, wait.
Drum.
Okay, yes. That's got it. That certainly gets it across in a very spooky way. Why you're turning this into a black velvet painting of a hobo clown, but I'm sure you have your reasons.
No, they just finished an incredible blood snack, Justin. In fact, Justin, it was a big blood snack. That's too scary, actually. There is actually a point where it stops. He just got a fucking spider on his face.
Oh, that, now that's angry.
He's chilling on my eyebrow. That's the monocle protects me from him. That's way better, Juice. You're right. I'm glad we did all this.
Yeah, this is so worth it.
Wait. Advanced clothing. Ooh. I vote we turn off the flag that he's holding on to his butt.
Yes, that's distracting.
It's distracting. Everything else I think I'm into.
Do you still like the pink hair?
What are you thinking?
No, I don't know. It just seems to be incongruous. Like, I almost feel like jet black or something, like, more threatening.
Yeah, that's fair.
I don't know, though. This looks cool as hell.
Yeah. Yeah, but you know what that means.
That looks fucking great. If you could just change the pants pattern, I think I'm in love with this. Holy shit.
So you're thinking more of a
sexual.
Like a cheetah print. Moo cow is scary. Giraffe pants. Boy, you really give us a lot. Wow.
Oh, Harris, that's good.
It's pretty good. Is it scary, though?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, don't mind me. I got blood on my pants.
That's perfect. I love that. You know what? Now the brown is looking weird. Just like you changing the color, I was like
there he is.
There you are, Peter. I see you now.
Yes.
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 And that's the scarf I turned off. Cool. Purifier.
Oh, my.
I don't want that. Wait.
You have to wear it when you're exploring, it looks like.
Okay, then let's try and. Okay, let's pick the least obtrusive. This, I don't like this. Censorship. This is what this is.
Griffin, what is it about the world of Code Vein? Why is this so important? If you could take us into the lore a little bit.
Well, vampires make a bad smell. Just by being around.
So they have to wear a mask to protect themselves from their own bad smell?
Well, there's other vampires in there, Juice.
You're so-